It's about probably 20 after 11. Still no deer action. Wind's been blowing hardcore all morning. Bad. We're gonna set it out some more and hopefully we'll get something.
It's about 12:30. Still no deer movement. Haven't seen really anything. Seen a couple of squirrels early this morning. I've debated on it. I think I'm just gonna sit here till dark, you know, and just see what goes on. A lot of the times, people go in and out for lunch and had to get the deer up on their feet moving. So. Hopefully that's what's going to happen today, and we can get something for you on footage. Fingers crossed.
Well, guys, we didn't get nothing. Didn't see nothing. Seems like I said, squirrels. We're heading back out, going towards the house. We'll be back down probably. It's the third weekend of November, I think. Rifle season comes in here in Kentucky, so we'll be back down. Try our hand at rifle hunting. We've got a couple deer that I'm after. Couple that, you know, they come out, I guess target bucks you would call it. I got one that pretty nice deer. It's got like a bent over horn on it. Marissa's calling it U-turn there, so hopefully we can get a crack at him or one of the other ones there. But well, I'm glad you got to come along on this adventure of wasting about 15 hours in the tree with no luck. But I like hunting anyway. I like being out in nature, so I guess you really can't say it's a waste of time. But it's all in good fun. But we do appreciate you watching, guys. If you don't care, share and subscribe the video. And we'll try to bring you some more content. Thank you, and God bless.